Here we go. Oh, now we got traffic on the other side. Oh, is it going to do the turn signal thing? Nope. One time it did that. Okay, should be good after this car. And go. 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 Okay, I hit the gas that time. Sick of waiting there. There's a car behind me. I thought that guy was going to cross the street. He's landscaping. So that is the main thing I end up doing in FSD to make it more tenable, is hitting the accelerator. I never have to hit the brakes, I never have to touch the wheel, but I do have to give it a little more confidence. Speed limit going down to 5 miles an hour again. We are getting in a correct left turning lane today. It still thinks our speed limit is 5 miles an hour based on the Route 5 signs over there. So I am probably going to have to hit the accelerator again to get through this intersection, otherwise it would go 5-10 miles an hour. And there we go. Why it's not going? So I hit the accelerator. And now it's going the wrong place. Tried to turn the wrong way. it wasn't a safety thing, but it was going the wrong way. I do wonder what exactly it would have done though if we made that left-hand turn, or if it would have gone straight more and then made an awkward turn around that car. Again, hit the accelerator. There, now it loses 35 again. Let's see if we can get the correct lane. Again, it does have trouble here. Wants to go in this right lane instead of the middle straight lane, but it did it right. It usually does it more right if there are cars already ahead of us to follow. And let's see if we get our 5 miles an hour again. Get it here a lot too. Thank you. go to our destination, park us along the curb. Okay, at some point. Oh, it actually has us going all the way around again. This is strange. Okay. It's gonna... Okay, we're not doing that. So there's the end. But you see what it's trying to do. It's like, oh, let's go all the way around again.